This new this morning, Four in Your Corner is working to find out more about why a North Fort Myers teacher is under investigation. Lee County School spokesperson Lauren Stillwell tells us this man, Scott Kilhefner, was reassigned to the district office. We are working to get you more details on the story, and we will bring you more information as soon as we get it.